What's up, guys? This is Bacon back here, and today we're doing a little vlog. I didn't even think about that. When I'm turning, the steering wheel's gonna get in the way, which is gonna be obnoxious, but I don't really have anywhere else to put the camera, and I also know the microphone quality's not gonna be too hot. I'm just driving to Jewel right now, because I gotta pick up my mom's prescription, so hopefully that camera stays pretty stable. It looks like it's going to. I didn't think it would, but after driving a while, after driving around a little bit, it looks like it will stay pretty stable, thankfully. But I know the audio quality is going to be pretty bad. I'm going to try to work with it when I edit the video. Thanksgiving just happened a few days ago. This is actually the Sunday after Thanksgiving, so I'm going back to school tomorrow. It's going to suck. I'm not looking forward to it, but hopefully I can pull through a little bit. We only have like 3 weeks until Christmas break, which is sweet. So going to Jewel. My mom needs her prescription. She needs the hella drugs, you know. All the drugs. So I'm getting those for her. If you guys want to know my grocery list, possibly getting some chicken breasts, I think it was. She actually texted me, I think. Don't worry, I'm at a red light. Ugh. Let's see what she said. Can you get a package of boneless, skinless chicken breasts? Yes, mother, I can. It's freaking 420. It's 420, guys. 4 freaking 20. But it's 420, and I literally just said that 4 times. But yeah, so it's already dark, and the camera that my mom has is a few years old, so it doesn't do the best in low light situations. So, goodness, I swear that guy was honking at me. What in the world is that noise? What a frickin', I swear, if he was honking at me, dude, I'm gonna crash into him. Passing by my high school right now. I might show that on the way back. But, I don't really think that's too interesting for you guys. I kind of want to do some vlogging outside of the car, but I don't really know where to go. I would go fishing, but it's really cold. Oh, got to squeeze in here. Stay green, please. Thank you. Yeah, sorry once again about you guys being able to like see the steering wheel in the way. And hopefully this video is good quality because the lighting's not super great. It's pretty dark. But when I tested it out and I looked it over, and it looked pretty decent. I'm gonna park pretty far from the store. Like, I'm not one of the, like, whenever I'm with parents or anything, they always like try to get the closest parking spot. I'm one of those people where I am 100% content with getting a parking spot pretty far from the store and just taking a little jog, unless it's like super duper cold or it's, oh shoot, the strap's stuck. Unless it's like super duper cold or it's raining or something. But yeah, we're at Jewel. Is it gonna focus? Yep, we're at Jewel Osco. We're gonna go pick up some stuff. So I guess I'll see you guys when I get out, or maybe in the store if I find something interesting, but it's freaking Jewel, so highly doubt it. Alrighty, guys, we're back. It's actually more eventful than I expected, to be honest. No, it wasn't eventful at all. Why you gotta walk in the middle of the like street? Come on now. I saw my coach in there, my volleyball coach. Wasn't expecting that, but he lives pretty close to me. So it's not really like, he walks his dog past my house every day. One day he just like texted me and he's like, yeah, sorry, but my dog pooped on your sidewalk and I didn't have anything to clean it up, so my bad. I was like, alrighty, thanks, coach. Oh my goodness, when I walked into the bathroom, because I had to go to the bathroom really bad when I first got there, I walked in, started doing my business, and so I'm just doing my business, and then all of a sudden, like, right next to me, I didn't even know there was anyone in there. It sounds like this person just, like, explodes. Like, oh my goodness, the noises were, like, inhumane. It was crazy. Something never experienced before. That's pretty, it's pretty disturbing, actually. Christmas music is playing. I kind of want to turn it up so you guys can hear it, but I also don't want to drown out my voice. Like, I love Christmas music. I'm not one of those people that, like, loves Christmas music, but I really do enjoy it. I enjoy it for the time that it should be played. Like, in my opinion, wow, I'm going under the speed limit. In my opinion, Christmas music should be played anytime after Thanksgiving, all the way up until, like, Christmas Day, maybe even until New Year's or New Year's Eve. Oh my, this guy! You are out of control, bro. He was just merging, and like, usually you do like every other merge. This man goes in front of three cars. Wow, you're a savage. Hey, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below if you guys want me to do more vlog-like related videos or like in real life videos. Sorry if I wasn't pointing the camera at my face right there. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it if you could leave a like if you did enjoy the video. Helps me out a lot. Yeah, I'll see you guys in future videos to come. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see. If you want to see Minecraft videos, I can do a lot of Minecraft videos. If you want to see Hearthstone videos like I had the last video, do you want to see more vlogs or in real life videos?